Hello. Today, we're going to go over how to use the Citation and Permalink tools on the Columbia College Chicago Library website. Now, for any item available at the library, such as this book here, you'll find these two tabs, one for Citation, one for Permalink. The Permalink tab allows you to create a usable URL for this page. If you try to use the URL here at the top of the page, it will not let you use it later because this URL is tied to you being currently logged into Columbia College Library website at the time. So if you try to use this URL later, it'll just take you to an error screen. If you want to use the permalink here, all you have to do is click on this button here, paste the URL where it needs to go. And if you want to get back to the page later, all you have to do is click on the URL, and you're back at the page on the Columbia College Chicago Library website. Now the citation tool allows you to create citations for any item for the MLA, APA, Chicago, MLA, and Harvard citation styles. If you want to put one of these citations in your paper, all you have to do is click copy citation to clipboard, paste it where you need to paste it, and there you have it. Now for any citation that you create on the Columbia College Chicago website, make sure you double check it against the standards for that citation to make sure that the citation tool did the citation properly.